All right, this is my first hardcore world. Hopefully, I don't know. This is my first time, so I'm just gonna just hopefully not die so quick. And, cause, you really can't. I never actually completed the game, so, on Bedrock Edition. So, depending on how long this lasts, it could last like a couple minutes, a couple days, I don't know. Make some tools. If I can find like a village or something, it'd be nice. And some, I wanna go in that cave though. Is that a cave? Yeah, it's like a cave. It's iron there. Should I get that? I don't know what's down there. I'm afraid to go down there. I mean, I'll do all. I don't know. I'll just keep going. I know it's. Oh, it's a village right there. Okay, interesting. That wasn't planned. That wasn't planned at all. I'm about to take it. I'm only doing a third person point of view just to see where I'm at and where I'm looking at. So there must be a post around here. There's a village. A pillager or. Pillager post, I don't know. Right. I don't have to worry about really eating. In the bed would be nice. Yeah, don't hit the iron golem though. If you hit that, you die instantly. Oh, a blacksmith. What do they have? Bread, obsidian, so I guess I make a. Okay, a blacksmith. I just take the bed. Hopefully they don't mind that. That's a dangerous spot down there. Okay, cold there. Hold on. Sorry. Let's get some stone from the walls. Hopefully I don't. I mean, I don't know, cause I never actually beat the game. I actually never tried to actually play long in this game, cause I used to when I first had this game. It was like way in like the early beta days when like the what's it called? So hole up there. I was like, oh, there. The early days where like the achievements were like on like was on like on a diagram and stuff, and everything was like it was so long ago I played it, and be careful not to fall down and stuff. Should probably make it like I should probably went in that cave. I wasn't sure. Where's the sun at? And it's like almost nighttime. Almost, not really. I'm not sure what's down there, because if a creeper or something else texts me, I'm dead. Like, let me go back to the village just to make sure I'm safe. Get these chickens for arrows in one day. Needs hay too. Make bread. Why am I using my pickaxe? That's how you. Yes, chicken, your demise is about to happen right now. Alright, I got three feathers, I can make bread. I think I'm gonna stay in this village for now and just check the trades and stuff and see what they have. Oh, really expensive though. I know this one has like emeralds. The emeralds you get some enchanting stuff, and that could be useful. So I don't have to worry about enchant. Well, I still have to worry about enchanting though, because I will still get messed up. So, there. I still have a bed, so I'm fine. I should make charcoal. Yeah, I think. Oh, I can make bundles. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the village. I gotta get used to the. I just gotta figure it out what I wanna do, cause I'm not accustomed to playing survival like this, but I'll figure it out. Oh, I love no. Night night. I can take the furnace. Alright. Oh no, there was a zombie. There's a zombie riding a zombie? Is that even a thing? That's a thing? I didn't know that was a thing. Man, it was dark down there. That's crazy, though. Guess you should get these coal. Why not? I'm probably make some torches down here because I think I'm just gonna keep this like as a starting area and just to make it right now. Where's the torch? Do I have to manually make it? Where? I thought it was, if I showed up, I didn't see it. I make food, I don't know what I'm doing. I have some bread. I make it, well, yeah. That's not what I do. I'm just gonna dig This direction? Okay, I did not want to do that. And just take this direction and just take down. So I know there's a couple caves in the area, but I'm not sure what's actually down there. Yeah, what about my inventory? I know that's all caves. I guess I am right there. Alright. Now, I know you can get that iron golem, but I don't want to actually do that because I don't want to actually get screwed. I think it's like 3 blocks high and you just like hit them, but like I don't want to take the chance for that. Like, I think it just need to do the old fashioned way and just mine and hopefully get iron.
Okay.
Just copper. I feel like I put the coal down here. My inventory, I think I put it back in there. I already used all my torches? Damn. I didn't think I did. That's crazy. Oh no, I'm stupid. I was like, you know damn well, this is like my first time ever doing this. Everybody sing a song. Here's skeleton. Hold on. There's just water. I don't know where it is, I just don't. No, I heard a skeleton and a zombie. And then deep sleep. Hey. It's honestly the scariest shit. It's like above me, like in this area. I'm just gonna do that just in case I think skeleton or something is gonna come behind me. Oh shit. Alrighty. Nighttime. I can make some pants. I hear skeletons. Eerie music. There is. There's the caves in this area. I don't have the right equipment yet because I have just pants, I mean boots, and I don't have enough so like shit to actually do anything yet. Thank you. Alright. Yes, baked bread. I see iron. Oh, there's a skeleton. The only thing about it is if a creeper follows and blows me up, oh, I can make a shield. I can make a shield. Like, isn't like iron and the delay on that. Yeah, I should have made a shield. Can't tell. Something like there's just like no, cause if the ceiling was small, then I would have gone for it. Cause I can't tell if it's like actual holes on the ceiling. And all right. Don't you need wood though? For the shield? So, I think you're about to get some wood. Okay. Maybe I can make a chest plate and either I can sell it one shot by a creeper. That's my worry. I'm just getting worried about getting hit by a creeper than like anything else. I did not know I was drowning, so. That was actually scary. I could have died there. There's gold there. Wow. Lava. Honestly, yeah. If I hit rocks with wood, I'll build a shield. And like, well, I'll probably still been dead because the shield doesn't really protect you like that. It does, but like, it doesn't. Oh, God. Only if I had like, the shield, I would have probably done that. The cave. At least look a bit into the cave. Cause I'm not even sure how much up it is. I mean, I could kind of check and see. Cause I was up there before. I couldn't tell. I heard a skeleton I didn't want to get knocked off. Like that. I can't see that. Alright, let me go back up. Cause I heard a cave before and I just didn't know how because there's always a top part of the cave you don't hear. You don't see, so some more wood. And chickens. Cool. I don't see much. So, it's turning nighttime. It's turning a little bit nighty. Sleeping through the night. I heard a zombie somewhere. I was like, what in the world am I hearing a zombie from? And then this is like what leads in my ear. The trees are like out there. I was like, I should have like a snow golem or something so I could just like use it as bait. Hopefully, like, because they probably would have targeted something down there anyway. It's also all fucking water. Just gonna take some of these wood. I'm gonna go back to that cave and hopefully get more iron. That's not the iron golem, so I'm gonna keep that iron golem just in case something goes wrong. Hopefully they stay there. All right, let's go back to that. Bye. Oh. I can't bird. Shield says, I need some. There we go. Just in case I do fuck up. All right. Down into the mine we go. You're hitting the wrong button. This is why you don't play Xbox and Nintendo at the same time. Oh, the skeleton right there. Did I tell you any of the skeleton? Oh. How did you hit me? This will drown.
Okay.
Okay. I mean, the rest of those are there for experience. Is there a skeleton in the water? What? They drown or something. Oh, it's a bow. Not a good bow, but it's a bow. And it will do. always bump myself behind, because you never know, because the spawn radius can suck or be good or whatever, I don't know. That's diamond, that's diamond. Just do this for now. Of course, I thought I don't know if I go back up, but I thought I put the and I left the. This is my first time, so I'm just learning. If I can get some diamonds and some stuff like that. I want to keep using them, but like, I can't see. You know, it's just mostly water. You never know. Just blocked some path. Oh. Oh, a creeper. There is a skeleton in the water. I swear I thought I was tripping. Why is there? It must be like a glitch or something. It shouldn't be drowning or floating. Weird. Weird and odd. I think it was like it had to be a glitch, not to drown. A drought, not a drown. Alright. That bitch is swimming straight towards me. That's a baby drought. Oh. Oh! Hello? This shit was going fast as fuck. Trying to kill my ass for no damn reason. Back in the day, the water would not even did anything. Do skeletons not live in the water now? I thought they couldn't do that. This is like, that's probably like some of the updates I didn't know about. I'm trying to find coal that I should have probably gotten. See, like that creeper right there could have fell on my head if I went down and looked around a bit. Lapis. That's my diamonds over there. No, the golden, like all these golden skeletons, and golly, man. I was wondering why I wasn't moving. I keep leaving my friends at the same spot. These one diamond veins are not helping me out. No, I actually need that. This is not the old game. Actually, rather. I keep leaving my fucking things on the side. A lot of shit down there. Iron there. Zombies, creepers, an Enderman. Oh god, there's a lot of bush down there. What is that? That is disgusting. There's creepers, skeletons. Have a bow. Can you shoot them down? There's just too much shit down there. I should have gotten that lava and then made a bucket, possibly, and then just kind of poured it down them. I need to get torches. I should not. Why did I not? How did I not bring my fucking coal? A glow squid. I was like, what's that going on there? That's a glow squid. The most funny, the most best enemy in the game. Look how many creepers and skeletons and zombies are down there. That's crazy. Anyone should do this in all hardcore. That's crazy, look at all that stuff.
Okay.
Just to die. That looks disgusting. Okay, did not want to do that at all. I need to get down there and see what's down there. If there's nothing down there, I'm just gonna go back up because I don't see. Yeah, down there looks fucking ugly. I don't even know what's down there. Okay, I might be dead. That's so cool. There ain't much down here. I'm dead. Oh my gosh, that was so. I just got shooted off by a. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. It even lasts like one of that a day. That's crazy though. I don't think that cave led to anything. Okay, where was I at? Oh wow. How did I not get to that cave then? Oh, why are you here? There's the trilogy! How? Was I that close or was I that far? Oh my god, it was like right under the village too. I could have went to the trial chamber and got some shit. That's unfortunate. Where was that? I was here, so I would have eventually found it, or hopefully. Cause I was here, right? Yeah, I was here. I fell into these fucking low ass shit. That's terrible. And it wasn't even that far. I probably would have been dead, cause. But this is like the first time in the trial chamber. How did I could have gone through this. Now I'm probably not ever gonna get to a trial chamber ever again. What's over here? A mine shaft. Oh my god, how did I die? I got pushed out like an idiot. That sucks, bro. Well, this is my first time, so I'm just learning. Where's that cave that was at? So, over here, if I blocked this area, right? There's diamonds. Honestly, a worse cave, really. Just a lot, yeah, a lot more stuff. I would have easily just not went this direction. Yeah, there's too many stuff. Zombies. All the mobs and shit. Oh, okay. I should have just kept my shield. I was trying to slowly go down. Go around. I don't know why I didn't bring my torch and shit. But go around, see the skeletons, kill them one by one. And then did that. I'd probably been okay. But the fucking. They kept spawning. But the trial chamber was right here, bruh. I could've got some goodies. Some beds, some crates. Hopefully not die to the what kind of skeletons are that, I forgot what it's called. And the blowsives. Oh my god, that could've been that. Alright, that's my first one. Hopefully I don't, I'll do one, tomorrow and see if I can get better. Oh, you can just spectate now. Why can't you just go back to that? Yeah, you can just spectate now. So you can just delete it now because there's no point. Alright. I knew I was gonna die. I was like, I'm probably not gonna make it that long. All right. Yeah, I'll do another one tomorrow.